Hello, Elite Cole back online again, and I just want to post this video to say to Jimmy and Solo of the Bloodline, you guys better not stop short, otherwise you'll go right up fucking Roman Reigns' butt. You guys need to pull your heads out of your asses and let the tribal queef fight his own battles, because basically you're just tarnishing his reputation and his legacy. You need to let the tribal chief fucking win a fair fight once. What happened at Royal Rumble was disgusting, and even Jay knew it, and at least Jay Uso had the good sense to walk away from you idiots in the Bloodline. Roman Reigns is no longer my tribal chief, and I no longer acknowledge him. I can't wait till WrestleMania and to see Cody Rhodes hit a crossroads on fucking Roman. I used to think that Roman was better than that, but Royal Rumble, he proved he wasn't. So, 60 odd days from now, the American Nightmare will end fucking Roman Reigns' undeserved title reign. Roman Empire is about to crumble because all roads lead to Cody's championship. This is Elite Cool, signing off. And this is the part where I bid you adieu. And say good night.